guys, welcome to DIY Warriors. Today we're making Oobleck.
And these are the supplies you're gonna need.
Plastic bags.
Spoons.
Corn starch.
Food coloring.
Water.
And you're gonna need paper towels if you want to clean this up, because we're messy.
Yeah, this is actually a huge mess.
You may not need paper towels, but...
You're gonna need paper towels.
Yeah.
Alright. So, we're just gonna keep it going. So,
yeah.
Start this off. Bags. Cornstarch. So this isn't exact measurements either. It's all by feel. So.
Take some more, put it on the towel, and then you can make it a little easier.